Tycho's an edge I could jump off. I'm back here, you. Oh, that one was dead. Haha, I thought I... Oh, no, he wasn't dead. What the heck? Yeah, see? He wasn't dead. For some reason, the game was trying to treat him as undead. And there we go. Well, I mean, the game was trying to treat him as dead, but he wasn't dead. What the heck? Because I couldn't lock onto him. Rude. Okay, there we go. I hate those guys. They're not hard, it's just trying to fight them on a platform. That's the annoying part. Not quite yet. Let's look around a little bit. Whoop. Goody. Ah. My eye. Here we go. Boop. Oh, secret mission. I'm not doing secret missions. Not in these runs. Maybe on Devil May Cry 5, but not on these runs. Nope, no can do. Go down. Like that about this game is for some reason it likes to switch targets on me sometimes. Okay, come here, you. Got it. Now for a look around. I can't get up there? I most certainly should be able to get up there. It's a platform. Why? Oh well. I stopped one, but I didn't stop the other. There we go again. Where I don't know what way is forward. There we go. Which lost me a lot of stylish points. Huh. I wonder what's this way. Forest entrance. Oh. Oh no. Wait a minute. Oh no. Okay. That was gonna scare me a little bit. Hey. All right. Got it. I found the way, guys. I found the way. Ruined Valley. Hi. Sorry, I had to go for those. Had to go for them. Ow. Sorry. Orbs. They're orbs. Give me orbs. Ooh, okay. You guys know me. I know I love my loot. I love my loot. Can't help it, but I love loot. So, yeah, there's that. Okay. Got it. Ooh, blue orb fragment. Nice. Sorry, buddy, you ain't touching any of them demons. Oh, you already come pre-touched. Or free, however you want to say that. Buy any blue orb? No, I cannot buy any more blue or purple orbs. I still got 13,000 more to go before I can get the next one. I can only get up to seven purple orbs, but I can only get six blue orbs. What? Rude. Rude. Oh, hello. Seems to me we're gonna be fighting the boss. Hi, buddy. They do. Well, I just wasted all that. Well, I'm pretty much dead. Oh, I was gonna say, it was like, well, hold on a second. I'll go ahead and use a large vital star. Ow. Ooh, a white orb. There we go, and got it. There we go. Hit it with it. I don't know why my soundboard does that sometimes. It just. Sometimes it's a.
Step up if you're not gonna put up a decent fight. Didn't your mom ever tell you not to litter?
One of Echidna's. I'm hoping I'm pronouncing that right. Echidna's seed. This fruit of her womb holds the power of the binds together demonic plants. It seems as though the sephoric fruit is in harmony with that strange tree. Awesome. Okay, where's that strange tree again? Ah, right there. I suppose that works. Got it. New record. Awesome. Next, please.
Profession of faith. Alright, let's see if we can...
Alright, let's see if we can power up now. Items. I can buy two more. So, yep, we're saving up till we can get the full lot.
Ah, that felt good. Where is 6... Where is 5 okay?
We'll save up. Or hold on. Skill up. Helmet though.
Yay!
I don't have enough proud souls. Oh, I need 10,000. 100,000. Oh, wow. Well, that's an ability I'm not really looking forward to getting, anyways. You know what? Where's a blue rose? What? So when you get a skill, they all go up. Interesting. Be gone. Okay, there we go. Though I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna be able to get a hold of all the skills all at once. Or even by the end of the game. Give me. Thank you, Ag Fragment. Game, right? Oh, whatever. Fine. Boom, boom. Okay. Yeah. You're annoying as hell. Oh, you dick! Ha! Got it. Got it. Well, okay. It doesn't seem like there's anything else in here. Okay. I'm getting a little thirsty.
So, give me a second.
Cheers, you guys.
What? Slightly confused, chat. Slightly confused.
Was there something up here that I missed? A large strut of confusion just hit me. Nebula's back in here. Ah.